Google Apps is a customizable package of applications that takes the Google products you already use at home and adds features and support to make them suitable for use in the workplace or on campus. The cornerstone of Google Apps is Gmail, our web-based email program. While personal Gmail accounts include @gmail.com in the email address, with Google Apps you can customize email addresses to include your business or school's domain name. And you get all of the usual Gmail benefits, like plenty of mail storage space, the ability to search all of your mail in an instant, and instant messaging with your contacts within an integrated chat gadget. Gmail integrates with Google Calendar, which allows you to have personal and shared group calendars. Gmail can even detect when an email message is about an event, in which case Gmail will suggest adding the event to your calendar. And Gmail lets you open attached documents and spreadsheets right in the browser with Google Docs and Spreadsheets. Google Docs and Spreadsheets lets you easily create or import documents, edit them in your browser, and work together in real time with the people that you collaborate with. And the Google Apps Start page is a central location where students, employees, or group members can preview their email and calendar and view relevant news and other important information. You can customize the page by selecting gadgets and by dragging and dropping them wherever you want them to appear. Because everything is online, you can access Google Apps securely from home, from your dorm or office, or even from your mobile phone. Implementing Google Apps for your office, school, or group just requires a few quick changes to your domain settings. Or, if you don't have your own domain yet, we can help you set one up. If you want Google Apps for your organization, let the person who manages your email system know by forwarding this video. Or, if you happen to be the email administrator yourself, go ahead and sign up now. You can get started for free in less than 60 seconds.